In the dollar sign, I hope you know a little bit of German. If not, maybe you pick up
teach us a word.
One or two words.
Teach us one word.
Yeah, one word is ausgeflippt, for example. That's a good one. That means far out. You know that one, right?
I love it.
The first one is called Sie ist ein A. We start with the first letter in the German alphabet. Called A. Ah.
Sie ist ein A. Sie ist ein A.